Hello drone video fans, this is a very short video showing an area where I used to fly my drones right here, right in front of us. It's nice and just grass and trees, and this is an overhead view taken with the X380 and the Git camera after they had removed all the trees and flattened the area out and we're getting ready to install 25 cottages. So we take off from the parking lot area, and here comes a family on bikes. So I start to ascend, and of course the last person there, he waves, and the mother told me that it's his ambition to get a camera drone, and I just told the kid to save your money. Now I had to calculate here because the parking lot is on a much lower level than the area where the cottages and the lodge are, probably by around 50 to 75 feet, and then there's a lot of trees in the way. So to be safe, I took it up to about 300 feet, and I figured I'd be safe at that point. So we just kind of, getting along the lake shore here. Was a very calm day that day, and once we get to 300 feet or so, we're going to push on straight forward and head towards the area, which at one time was an area that I used to fly my quads, and it was just a grassy area with a few trees that I used to like to dodge in and out of. But now it's got 25 cottages. The cottages are all laid out, completely furnished, three bedrooms, a kitchenette, a living room area, flat screen TVs, air conditioning, heating. They're supposed to be open year round. They also have like gathering areas. Each like set of cottages has got like a fire pit area where you can have cookouts or socialize with some of the other guests. $320 a night, so I think more than one family is coming together and using the cottages, because that's a little steep for my blood, $320 a night. But when I was up there, almost every cottage was rented out. So some people, and you can see the parking lot is pretty full. So we're turning around here and going to be facing back towards the marina and the parking lot where I took off from, which is much lower, and I decided rather, and you've already seen the marina in a previous video, so I decided to fly out over the beach area and see if any if there was any swimmers or people laying out on the beach. Of course, it's from 300 feet, you're not going to see a whole lot, but there, if you look down there, you will see that there's a few towels down there and a few people out on the beach catching some rays and enjoying the 70-degree lake water. There's the protected wetlands that I've shown in another video, and of course the marina, which I've shown in several videos. So as I flew back towards the parking lot, I decided I'd climb up one more time and take a look at the complex, which includes the lodge. The lodge has rooms in it, and those rooms go for $200 a night, but the cottages are $320 a night. Back in the parking lot here, and we're getting ready to land. Hope you liked this short video, and we'll catch you again in the next one.